Since 1916, a fire has been burning in the coal mines of Jharia. Scientists and TV channels from around the world have hunted the place, researching and looking for the reason of the fire. All they could guess these years is guessing. They guessed for reason as their pupils suffocate on poisonous fumes. More than 190 years have passed. Today, in the year 2100, more than 11 million souls have perished in Jharia. But everyone is clueless about the fire. Now, the earth is full of poisonous gases and is not suitable for the humans. People are still dying and everyone is still guessing.
This is Atri Vishwas welcoming you all to Motion 24. Oxygen levels have depleted to 23%. Carry oxygen cylinders and mask if going outside. In case of emergencies, carry portable inhalers.
This finding more than doubles previous estimates and confirms that air pollution is now the world's largest single environmental health risk. Reducing air pollution could save millions of lives. Many people are exposed to both indoor and outdoor air pollution. So deaths attributed to each cannot simply be added together, the agency noted. Because of the overlap, the combined estimate for 2099 is about 45 million deaths. The greatest burden is in Asia.
The charred body of a man has been found in the slum near the Lodna coal fields. The body was badly dismembered and was burnt beyond recognition. The man, identified as Ram Urao by the half-melted bracelet lived near the site of the incident. The police has no clue how the mishap happened. The body was too damaged to be sent for autopsy, but the forensic expert found traces of radioactive elements on the body. The scientists have reached the spot and are looking for more clues.
The strangest thing in yesterday's event is that the scientists have found huge animal footsteps near the body, but are clueless about the type of the animal. The recent incident has sparked intense panic in the area. We will now take you to our drone camera live for feed.
Okay. sensational news of the era. Soldiers are having a rough time with aliens. Scientists suggest to reduce the consumption of carbon dioxide to banish them completely. Government is urging people to do the same to save our planet.